Sir, we captured another one of those aliens.
After 5 stinking years, he finally caught another one of them.
Be gone for any of those robots.
Look up!
What was that? The last one didn't kill me, so, of your kind, so I don't expect much. Oh, but I am not like that other person. No mercy. Well, if it isn't a legend, old wrecker that quit the team that was rebuilt by the Autobots back in 2009 and sent on a secret mission, if it isn't, Swerve. So how have things been going?
You'll never.
Do you recognize me? It's me, Thundercracker.
You are nothing like the other Seekers.
Oh, I'm aware.
I'm better than them!
Destruction! Thundercracker's a better leader than Starscream. Give him time. Starscream would have killed us all.
How's it going, Shockwave?
Your message has been sent throughout the galaxy.
And more Decepticons are upcoming.
Excellent.
It's perfect knowing Megatron's legacy is complete.
It does.
We need to continue that. Anyway, Drone Clone 40,000. I'm calling you Bunk now.
Yes, Master.
How's the report with the Autobots being legal again?
It's getting closer and closer.
Lead an attack to make sure that doesn't happen. We need them out of our way for us to conquer.
Yes, sir.
We must conquer this pathetic planet.
Nothing!
My fellow Seekers, it is time to join with the new Decepticon Empire. Prepare yourselves, my fellow allegians. Let's scan some forms and find them.
Go. I have a talk. Hold on. Yellow. Shadow Raider Scourge. How's the search going? Well.
Thundercracker, a bunch of Decepticons have landed on the planet. Their locations are right here. Prepare to meet them there. We're going on a trip. So we're supposed to meet them here? Yes. Ooh, here they come right now. Impossible. Seekers. How do you know they're seekers? They're the only type of Decepticons who scan jets. So, it's been a while, Thundercracker. I see you're in charge of the Decepticons. I was gonna seize control, but since we have a leader already, I may as well have you as the new leader of every Decepticon. At least we agree on something. Did you hear that, guys? Thundercracker's your new leader. Okay. Yeah.
What are you up to, sir?
I am planning to take over the new Decepticon Order.
Yo, like that's gonna happen.
I should be in charge. I always have been with the Seekers, unlike Thundercracker, who has been gone for many years.
Well, that's not your decision to make. That's General Redwing's decision. He says what goes. And you dare question him? I know you found me, but still.
I will be in charge of the Decepticons since Megatron is dead. All hail Emperor Sunstone.
Why do I feel this will lead to your own death?
So what happened to Commander Slipstream by chance? Oh, she met a hideous fate into a meteor. The same thing happened to Skywarp. Sunstorm, it's nice to see you. Here to praise your new master?
Sunstorm, what are you doing? Stand down! Hey! What'd you do that for? I will stop you no matter...
Hi there. I'm Sunstorm's assistant. You won't get away with this, Sunstorm. Whatever you're planning, you will never stop the Seekers. Even if Thundercracker is dead, I will take over his place.
Wait, Sunstorm, you don't know what you're doing.
Well, I guess the deed's done. You're in charge.
The new emperor has risen.
Ugh. Oh, man. That hurt. What is this place? Why does it have a bunch of weapons that I don't even know who they belong to? I think I remember the blue one. Don't remember those cannons. Hello. Welcome to my base of operations. Who are you? I am Autobot Skyhammer. I have no idea who you are. That's because I wasn't known as Skyhammer before. I was known as Heatblast. A former Wrecker. Weapons specialist. Ironhide showed me the way of being an Autobot before he passed away. By the hands of that killer, Sentinel Prime. I promised to him in my head that I would become an Autobot and help those who needed help. And help destroy the Decepticons. Maybe I can help you with that offer. Instead of killing me, how about you help me take back my new Decepticon Empire? Nah, you can kill a bunch of cons. Especially one named Sunstorm that took my Decepticon throne. Okay, I'm in. Let's get ready to battle.
It's nice to be in charge.
Sir, you have a visitor.
Send him in.
You can come in.
Oh, Thundercracker. You're alive? Huh.
Yeah, after you tried killing me. I'm here to kill you right back to gain my throne.
Well, Thundercracker, you're gonna have to go through my army.
The army that you convinced to follow you after killing me.
Attack, Thundercracker. He lies.
Luckily, I have backup. Let's do this.
Attack them.
Skyhammer, deal with the cons. I got Sunstorm.
Admit it. You tried killing me to take command. Fine. I did try killing you. And I remember killing Red Wing. So I can take over these Decepticon. Looks like your own men turned against you. Bum!
Let's go.
I'm Med.
It's time to get rid of you once and for all. Luckily, I stole technology from Skywarp, so I can be able to open a portal. I'll put you back in the past so you're lost forever. And no one will save you.
Duh! No! Acid Storm! You idiot!
All hail Thundercracker. We'll be right back.
tune. I'll break up all the sky. I'll eat Ridley.